You be the cur that led these wolves to our door.
Don't blame Turner. He was merely the tool of your betrayal. If you wish to see its grand architect, look to your left.
My hands are clean in this.
Figuratively.
My actions were my own and to my own purpose. Jack had nothing to do with it.
Well spoke. Listen to the tool.
Will, I've been aboard the Dutchman. I understand the burden you bear, but I fear that cause is lost.
No cause is lost. If there is but one fool left to fight for it.
If Turner wasn't acting on your behalf, then how did he come to give me this? You made a deal with me, Jack, to deliver the pirates. And here they are. Don't be bashful. Step up. Claim your reward.
Your debt to me is still to be satisfied. 100 years in servitude aboard the Dutchman. As a start.
That debt was paid, mate. With help.
You escaped.
Technically.
I propose an exchange. Will leaves with us. And you can take Jack.
Done. Undone.
Done.
Jack's one of the 9 pirate lords. You have no right.
King?
As you come up, your name's
Blackguard!
If you have something to say, I might be saying something as well.
First to the finish, then?
Advise your brethren. You can fight and all of you will die, or you can not fight, in which case only most of you will die.
You murdered my father.
He chose his own fate.
And you have chosen yours. We will fight. And you will die.
So be it. King.
Of the Brethren Court, courtesy of Jack.
Maybe he really does know what he's doing.